The good news in Ecclesiastes is to obey God, and to obey God is to find wisdom in the passing things of life, living our lives fully. There's nothing more than that. However, when we live our lives, we look at the situation around us and we realize there's so much injustice. Thus, we must build utopian horizons of freedom and liberation. Obeying God is then to live our lives fully in everything we do and working against the injustice of our time, building hope for all.